the reporting that has been done that as a result of any exercise that Barclays PLC is doing, that Barclays in Uganda could be shut down. And that, in my mind, is something which is factually incorrect and needs to be corrected very, very quickly as a position. There is a relationship structure that we have. And in that structure, Barclays Bank in Uganda does not have any shareholding from Barclays Bank in PLC. Barclays Bank principal shareholder is Barclays Africa Group Limited, which is an independent company based out of Johannesburg, and they're listed on Johannesburg Stock Exchange. So all the discussions that have been happening so far are primarily on the subject of the relationship between Barclays Bank PLC and Barclays Africa Group Limited, and therefore Barclays Bank in Uganda is out of that discussion right now. Our relationship still remains with Barclays Africa Group Limited. We have a very robust strategy that we are pursuing with in discussion with our Barclays Africa Group Limited senior management. And there is no change to that strategy at this point in time. Our strategy still remains intact, and we are very, very strongly positioned to execute that strategy and deliver to our customers on the go-to bank strategy that we had adopted in 2011.